Crunchy munchy honey cakes, crunchy munchy honey cakes, crunchy munchy honey cakes, crunchy munchy honey cakes,
crunchy munchy honey cakes. They're great to eat and they're fun to make. In your hand or on a plate, crunchy munchy honey cakes.
What do you do?
Apron on and wash your hands. Get a bowl and a baking pan.
What's next?
Rolling pin and mixing spoon. We'll be mixing very soon. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. They're great to eat and they're fun to make. In your hand or on a plate, crunchy, munchy honey cakes.
What do you do?
Take the flour and honey too. Put them together and make a goo.
What's next?
Add some milk and muesli flakes. Now we're almost ready to bake. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. They're great to eat and they're fun to make. In your hand or on a plate, crunchy, munchy honey cakes.
What do you do?
Roll some balls on the baking tray. Then in the oven right away.
What's next?
Stand back and watch them bake. Now let's eat those yummy cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. They're great to eat and they're fun to make. In your hand or on a plate, crunchy, munchy honey cakes.
Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes. Crunchy, munchy honey cakes.